This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood.
I'm going to go to this African statement where I have this African confession on tape that he know we are two different manner of people. We're talking about the seed of Ham and that they sold us into captivity and that they was cutting our ancestors' heads off, okay, and that they was eating, okay, the heads because they were a bunch of heathens. Just like it says in Jeremiah, the 10th chapter, follow not the ways of the heathens, and how he specifically distinguished that he come from a different bloodline, a different ethnic origin from the so-called Afro-American, Jamaican, Haitian, Puerto Rican, Panamanian, Cubans, Mexicans, okay, so on and so forth, and the so-called black, brown-skinned Native American Indians, okay, and all the brothers and sisters in the shanty towns of North, Central, and South America of so-called Negroid descent.
The problem is, you Israelites, you black people in this country, what do you say about them? You call them animals or something?
I call them inferior. I call you slaves. We turn you into slaves, and when we didn't need you no more, we kick you out of Israel, and I mean out of Egypt and out of Africa. We sold you to America, and that's where we want you to stay, and we don't want you back in Africa again.
Now, you black people in this country, it's time for you to wake up and realize that this sick shit, this stink doo-doo eating African does not care about you. He's not your people. He hates you, and that's why he sold you out of Africa. And you admit that, right? Huh? You're admitting that today on 40
sold, like, the white man is not a devil. We sold you to the white man.
Right.
You sold, if we had sold you to right our now, devil, you now would not be alive today.
Now,
like,
now, already. Now let's get back.
Our devil.
Right. You did.
We don't want you to die yet. So we didn't
have
to devil.
Chop the head, chop our heads off and slave it all and sacrifice it to your God?
We ate it. What do you mean sacrifice it?
Say it again?
We ate the goddamn heads when we chopped them off. We didn't sacrifice you.
Oh,
we used to eat your assholes over there
in Africa.
Yeah.
Before you sold us.
You forgot that we used to eat the men over there.
Before you sold us to
yeah
America.
And then when we got fed up of your flesh, it was no good anymore. And we thought it was unclean. We decided to sold you into slavery to get rid of you. In case you multiply and subdue the earth over there.
Okay, now. But let's get back to the point because you're trying to get away from it.
Why? Wasn't he able to stop the hand of the Lord, the Israelite God, the God of Israel, from delivering his people from such a powerful, mighty nation?
How come your God didn't do that?
Let me
tell
you.
How come he didn't stand for Pharaoh and save Pharaoh's
arms
from being drowned in the Red Sea?
We said, get your assholes, you Israelites, out of your goddamn country and take your God with you. I don't want to see a box of you anymore.
That's a lie. You were forced to let go of the children of Israel.
No matter how we were, dude, it doesn't matter. We were glad to see your house.
I know you were glad. You were glad because you was getting your asses kicked.
And you came back.
You were glad.
You were
glad because you was getting your asses kicked.
No, it's when they came back, we decided to sell you.
You was glad.
You know what? When they came back, when you came back to Africa,
you
were glad because you was
getting your asses kicked. That's why. Okay, now listen.
We were beating your assholes with whip and turning to slaves. How could we get our asses kicked? We were beating your assholes with whip.
I'm
making you burden, making you carry, making you into slaves. We were whipping your asses every day.
Right, but you know what? Okay, right. He said that the problem is you Israelites, you black people in this country. What do you say about them? You call them animals or something?
I call them inferior. I call you slaves. We turn you into slaves, and when we didn't need you no more, we kick you out of Israel, and I mean out of Egypt and out of Africa. We sold you to America, and that's where we want you to stay, and we don't want you back in Africa again.